Legendary Breakfast with Onapete and Tabile TTO.
Lion King happens to be the biggest film in my career. Before Lion King, I'd done about maybe 4 or 7 other movies. My first movie was Power of One.
Mm-hmm.
And I can't even think of the many other movies I did before Lion King. Lion King blew up in 1994.
Mm-hmm.
And career blew up.
Mm-hmm.
From there, the stage production of the Lion King, and been busy since. I do other projects. I do a lot of other movies. But nothing has gotten to the scale and success of global success of the Lion King, both on stage and on film. So we're very lucky and feel blessed to stay busy with that project. And the Broadway show is my greatest pride because I hire more South Africans and take them around the world.
Absolutely.
Unknown than most productions that come out of this country combined, probably most productions that come out of the continent combined. We've placed hundreds and thousands of talented young people around the world with over 9 productions before COVID, and in the biggest and best stages. So that's when you get the reward. Is not in the money, the reward is not in the Grammys, the reward in seeing people's lives change because of your work.
Wow.
So that's my greatest joy. I'm one of the 4 principal original composers of the film, Lion King. Myself, Elton John, Tim Rice, and Hans Zimmer.
Wow.
And I then moved on to producing. When I set my sight on Lion King has to come to South Africa, Lion King has to come, it took about 8.5 years to broker that transaction.
Mm.
At a very huge amount of money.
Mm.
And we were successful in bringing the Lion King to South Africa, the Broadway production in 2007 and 2008. Brokered from Monte Cassino to build a venue instead of a gym, and we had the biggest success. Broke all records, including Phantom and Cats.
Yeah.
At that time, they had the biggest box office records. But coming out of that Lion King South Africa, we created a new formula how to produce a Lion King around the world. It was the first time where I was able to convince Disney that South Africans can play other roles.
Yes.
Before Lion King South Africa, I was hiring only dancers and singers.
Oh, yeah.
I needed to produce a South African production, which became the best production at the time, competitively to all the other productions around the world. And as a result, we created now principal roles. Silomake played first Mufasa ever, and Brian Timber played the first Simba, and they set precedents that, wow, South Africans can play these principal roles. So now the majority of all productions around the world of The Lion King, you will have South Africans in principal roles.
Yeah.
Before that, it was limited to Rafiki, and the two antelopes and singers and dancers.
Yeah.
So that's what makes us wake up in the morning to know that I had people that walk in my auditions, Kokipis or Meryl's Arch, who'd never sang anywhere to take a chance, never had a job, never sang in a funeral or a wedding. The pride is 2 months later, we take that person to London or New York and they start their life. So that's the largest number of people we've hired. Not the professionals that come through agents and stuff like this. So that's pretty much it.
Legendary Breakfast with Onapete and Tabile TTO.